I trained every day for years. I ran, I sprinted, I ate right, I ate more, I ate protein, set my alarm at night to get up and eat, to get bigger and stronger and faster. And in college, every year you test, right? And for the first 2 years, every year I tested, it was below what I expected, right? I didn't bench press what I expected. I didn't vertical jump what I hoped for. I didn't run a 40-yard dash at a time that I thought about, right, and wanted to do. So I was upset, right? And I finally realized, right, after my third year or so, after I had performed below what I hoped and still played and or started on the team, that it didn't matter what the fucking results were, right? I was working toward being a better football player. Right? Along the way, you have all these measurements that measure, you know, against somebody else or some fictitious idea or somebody else's idea of what's great and what's good and what's standard and what's poor. I was measuring me against that instead of saying, you know what, I'm working
better than yesterday.
This is basically a BTY exclusive, BTY Nation. I'm getting better than yesterday.
I'm getting better than yesterday. I started off as a featherweight. Mayweather had think I'm major pain. Damon Wayans with an ankle sprain. I'm getting better than yesterday. Got no excuses, I make a way. Whether I'm losing or gaining gains, I'm never losing, I'm gaining game. I'm getting better than yesterday. Told myself I'd never quit again. Made a promise that I'll never break. Gotta get it for my people's sake. I'm getting better than yesterday. Told myself I'd never quit again. Made a promise that I'll never break. Gotta get it from my people say.
I'm getting better, that's day to day. And you can check the data, I'm in greater shape.